Hello friends, Metabot here. It is time for another exciting episode of our ROCKMANX3 Friends Pick Challenge, the challenge where you guys pick the stage order and I have to play through without revisiting any stages to get anything that I've missed, and it's been a little rough so far because we haven't gotten any upgrades or items. And our next stage was chosen by both Misato, Pixie, and Birdie. It was both their turns to choose in a row, third and fourth, and then they both picked the same thing, and I didn't even notice. So we get Acid Seaforce as our next stage. I don't remember this stage at all. Oh, that thing shot. And I was going to try and jump that time. Well, at least there's a little bit of challenge, would we call it, this time. The other stages have been really dull so far. Let's pull out the, what is this called? Spinning Blade. Life up here. Whoops. I don't like those things. Because I think the... Oh, there's some life energy right there. I think the life up is just right up here. There it is. We got a life up! That's our first upgrade, and we're in our third stage. Yeah, this one's gonna be kind of rough, I think. Oh, Vajrila Double F, or whatever his name is, he's here to fight us. Oh, he just said his name, Vajrila, I think is what he said, but I was skipping it. This is going to be hard. I remember how to fight him, but I think it's kind of tough. Basically, he's going to dash across the screen at you, at whatever height you're at when he gets to that point. Thank you, love. But, so you can kind of jump to make him dash above you. But you can get caught in those little rings that he throws. Oh, crap. And, if he throws stuff in the wrong direction, it's rough. It's rough, and now we're dead, and we gotta restart. Here we go, Acid Seaforce. What's kind of cool is you can, like, skip the stage intro things. Which I don't think you could do that in the first two. Maybe in the second one. I don't know. I usually watch them because I like watching them, but... Okay, it takes three of these. Shoot me, bro. Oh, no, it takes only two. I almost just fell in there and died. Which I assume you die from falling in there. I've never fallen in there before. Okay, and here we go. We're gonna fight Vajrila again. Vajrila! Double F! This might take several tries. I jumped way too early for that one. Okay, I'm a mess already. Okay, so I need to jump on the wall or something when he throws one of those, and not try to shoot him. If he could just jump the whole time and, like, not throw stuff at me, that would be good. He throws stuff at me. Okay. I can't get hit anymore. Just keep jumping, don't do any attacks. And then, depending on if you beat them with their weaknesses or not, you, these extra baddies, they will either show up or not show up in the final stages. And we don't have his weakness, which is the ice thingy. I don't remember what anything's called in this game. I'm pretty sure it's the ice thingy. Yeah, because it's really hard to hit him with it. Basically, you try to shoot his legs, because there is only a vulnerable point while he's doing that dash thing. Well, that didn't work out so well. This is gonna be quite an annoyance. Now we don't have our spinning blade anymore. Oh, the guy jumped. Oh my gosh, this whole time I thought that, like, the thing's arm that shoots looks like a trunk. Because it looks like it's coming out of its face. As you can see, the stage didn't get any harder, it's just more tedious now that we don't have a spinning blade. Double F. gosh, we got hit by two in a row. I got coffee. Oh, and some cookies. Look, I got some Oreos. Here we go again. Back, which is nice. Now we can get through here a little faster. Looks like you just kind of stand here and shoot and then jump over them, and we only need to do the other thing when he does something like that. Well, my game just like froze for a second. This way, we're kind of guaranteed to hit his legs. I'm not so good at that one. Purposely get hit by that so that I would get stuck in it and then be able to get out before he got to me, but it like wasn't getting stuck on me for some reason. You're going down this time. That was awkward, but we did it. Oh, man. Jump sooner when he does that one. Oh. Oh. I'm getting nervous. There, I figured out how to get around those. And then, we win! Hopefully, we don't have to fight him again if we, is there anything down here? Yes. What's down here? Oh, this is the rest of the stage. If I would have went the other way, we would have gone to, or we would have found a, right armor thingy. I'm pretty sure that's all that's over there. Yeah. And then up there we can get some stuff, but we can't actually get it. I don't know what this is. Oh, it's this guy. Let's try this. And we're out of it. And we have no other weapons, so I guess we're just doing this. And then we're gonna have to go fight toxic Seaforce. Acid Seaforce, not toxic. Then let's call Zero, because I don't know what the rest of the stage is gonna be like. And we've already passed two mini bosses, so we should be able to take Zero to the end. Disappeared. I thought it was gonna come back down. Oh. Why did the first one not hit me, but the second one did? Okay, Seaforce time! Dino, koko kara saki wa ore ni makusete kure! Iku ze! I think this is hard. I don't remember, but I think it's hard. Oh cool, you can break those! Maybe it's not hard. Okay. Oh! Oh, when it hits the wall, it like splatters. I see. Okay, so I have to be prepared for him to jump twice. Oh. Okay. Ah, okay, I gotta get up on the wall a little faster. Please don't tell me that was my last life. Oh my god. I think at least Fajarella is not gonna come back. Thank you. Please, no Vajrayla. Oh, that's nice. And yeah, up there is like this, big, like, turbine thing that's pushing. Oh, we have to fight this again. Okay, I don't think the spinning blades actually help that much there. Okay, and then just to make sure that we have full health with X going into the boss, I'm gonna go ahead and switch over to zero here. And plus then we can just kind of like take dies, it's like permanent death for Zero, and he has to stay behind at Dr. Kane's lab and like get repairs or something. So now he can never use Zero again. Girl. Oh my god, we have to go all the way back here. Does that mean we have to fight this stupid thing again? Oh, this is dumb. We have to fight the thing again. Oh my gosh. This is sad times, people. Oh, and jump. Oh yeah, those spinning blades were a big waste. It was easier to defeat him with the buster. So dramatic, they turn off the music there for that explosion. Can I reach right here? Oh yeah, I could easily reach that. Shooter guys coming up. And nothing for a while, then another one. Oh, there's another one. Then fall straight down. Then we get to the end. Well, we lost Zero for good. Great. Time to fight the Seaforce. Oh crap, my alarm's gonna go off. It's telling me to take my medicine. Oh, this is bad. Wow! Okay, if he jumps twice, there's just, like, nothing you can do. Oh. I'm jumping and I was just like, I should dash. And then I didn't dash. Okay, I don't think this is really that bad. There goes my alarm. And I got hit. Oh, I'm a mess. Oh, he threw like another one. Seaforce down. That was a bit rough. A bit rough. And with that, we get, I think it's called Acid Burst. Another terrible weapon. Super terrible weapon. Earlier I was like, oh, the weapons in this game are okay, but we're getting all the really terrible ones. So, Acid Rush. I think it might be called Acid Burst in English. I don't know. The thing is, I've only ever played this game in Japanese, but I've gotten familiar with the English names by, like, listening to other people talk about it. But, yeah, that's it. Ooh, what an exciting episode. Come join the Discord so you can pick stage orders, get stuff named after you, pick characters, stuff like that for their games. That's it. Thank you for joining. Goodbye.